I don't know what it would be like, honestly. A doctor, like a fucking Dr. Evil mini game, and that like would be pretty cool. Where he's just literally like fucking manufacturing sharks with laser beams.
Look behind you.
What are we fucking? Oh, we're busting the gate.
Busting the gate makes you feel good.
Find some cover. Ow.
Or is there something behind the gate? I don't know.
Oh, it's a fucking chair.
Yeah, there's a chair behind the gate. I was like, yeah, there's probably something just behind it. You know why that, like, statue was, like, those statues were just so easy to figure out? It's like, you don't design a statue that elaborate unless you plan on making it an enemy. You just don't. It's resource management.
The kid's on to something.
Yeah, now the other key. There it is. Yeah, Spider-Man 2, that shit. Oh, got stuck.
Got milk?
Nope, just stuck.
It may be possible to harness their interdimensional cranial energy.
We're aware, asshole!
Speak normal, man.
Speak English, yes! Just become fucking Remy. That's a fucking anime that needs a video game also. Black Lagoon. Black Lagoon needs a fucking video game.
Jabba Nobada.
Black Lagoon really needs a video game. You can play as Revy, you can play as the fucking hard-boiled looking dude.
It may be possible to harness their interdimensional cranial energy source.
Yes, their interdimensional cranial energy source, otherwise known as the fucking keys on their fucking heads! Like, just fucking put it in layman's terms. It's almost there! You can do it, baby! Yeah!
Gotta think of something. Use your head, kid.
Fucking what? It's right there! It was like, oh no, we're not gonna flip it the other way.
Spectacular.
That was so dumb. The game's physics were just like literally, oh, the key is right next to it, and just teetering on the edge. It's like, nope, won't go. It's a bunkabab.
They put the skyscraper on me.
Hey, these statues, they come to life. They put the ice scrapers on me, the keys in their foreheads, la.
You know what this game needs? Glorious melee combat!
It needs GSP. It needs fucking George St. Pierre to come out and give you a fucking Superman punch.
I couldn't have said it better myself. It's the mayor.
Oh, no!
It's not. It's Evo Shandor.
Shandor possessed the mayor, turned Peck on us to slow us down.
Of course.
And when we shut down his Mandela before he could get fully juiced, he hijacked our out of the containment unit as an alternate energy source.
Very good. And they say you're the slow
one. I'm the slow one.
Yeah.
Who said that? Everybody. What's the girl have to do with it?
Is it because he's black? No, I think it's because like he's the only one that's not a scientist.
I thought you built this all for him.
Is the new guy a scientist?
Yeah, it's Gozer.
Why does it have hair?
Because the chick had hair.
Anyway, I thought to myself,
why does it have hair?
So we can recognize it.
It's a skull. That reminds me of something.
Mm-hmm. What does it remind you of, Gio?
Fucking. Hang on a second. Fucking. I have to actually, like, fucking. Look at shit to fucking talk about it. Hang on. It reminds me of fucking. It reminds me of a joke best friends made about fucking Inagaki. It's like. It's just literally a fucking. Like, they were talking about, like, skeletons because Matt makes a bunch of fucking skeleton jokes. And, like, they were talking about just, like, skeletons just fucking looking like the people that are dead. Like, the people that they were in life basically being dead. And they were talking about fucking, Itagaki. Tobinobu Itagaki or whatever his name is. And they were just like, yeah, what if his skull just had the fucking glasses and the hair still on it? It's like, it's a skull! It's like Tobinobu's, like, it's Inagaki's skeleton. But his skull just has the fucking glasses and the hair is still attached. And just the image.
We broke one of his crystal shields. Oh my god, there's the Zool. And Vince Clortho.
Well, Zool motherfucker. Well, ain't that a Zool motherfucker? Well, yeah, he's fucking dying on the floor over there. Get up,
open
Bill.
The door. Get on the floor. Everybody walk the dinosaur.
Shoot it!
Shoot her!
Clever girl. Yeah, you gotta take out the shield and then shoot him.
Take out the crystal. No, we can't shoot him yet. We have to take out all the shieldy crystals.
Yep. I'll shoot out your rockets. This is Boss Fight 101. Wrangle him through the portal. Wrangle Shandor. Hey, you did it! Gold Experience Requiem him now. Do it! Activate your stand! Well, he's brought you into his world.
Hey, Shandor, where's your destructor form now? Leave it in your other suit.
Don't.
It's coming through the roof.
I am the destructor. I am the Ark.
Yeah, you are the ocean, you are the sea, there is a world inside of you, whatever the fuck.
Was someone waking out of their nap?
Don't taunt him!
That's very yada, fucking yada. The architect. Well, the entire place is fucking breaking down, so he's just being the destructor.
You don't understand. He's the architect, and he controls Ghost
World. He's taken the form of the giant swarm.
What do architects do? Well, they dream and they have mechanical.
He's gonna jerk off all over the arena.
I will pave all your fields to start anew.
I will pave my Dakimakuras in Jism and allow them to stand up on you on their own.
Fill our seas with concrete and stone.
I will fill your Dakimakuras with my mayonnaise.
No, listen.
I will pierce your with girders of steel and pains of glass.
I will inject your asshole with fucking mayonnaise.
That's just mean super villain Fritz Ray. All those guys talk like
that. I will crush
you. Yeah, there he is.
It's just a big demon.
Yeah, it ain't very interesting. It's the eclipse. So who's Guts and who's Casca?
I'm Guts.
Don't let it power up.
Is Peck Casca?
Yes.
Yes, I love that idea.
No. Winston is Guts.
Winston is Guts.
Because he's the black swordsman.
Beck is Casca. Oh, you must assist the black swordsman. I'm pretty sure any weapon will do good on him, but if you keep like blasting him with the weaker little machine gun, it's gonna take kind of a while.
Remember when Ernie Hudson was a Dragon Ball Evolution as Mr. Popo?
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
Don't let it recharge.
It's pretty amazing that no one realized that there was actually Mr. Popo in the movie.
It was mainly denial, because why would you do that to Mr. Popo?
Yeah. Why would you make Dragon Ball Evolution, though, in general? It's an even better question.
On your left.
It's just a fucking eclipse! Look at the fucking awful ass, like, fucking eclipsed sun over there.
Oh, the blue is working.
Like, I'm just waiting for the God Hand.
It's getting stronger.
This guy looks awful, though. Like, this is a bad boss. Could have been designed way cooler.
Like, especially considering it's Ghostbusters, yeah. Which is some of the which at least the cartoon is some of the best ghost designs ever.
Yeah. But no, instead we get like this fucking, like, the, okay, the area is cool. Like, I like the, I like the eclipse and all that. It's pretty dope.
Oh!
You fucking, you steel ball Ryan your ass. You fucking Gyro Zappelli do. He gave you the fucking, the perfect spin energy. Straight to the face with that rock. Look at him do it again. He's fucking, he's doing the fucking Gyro Steel Ball run shit. He's using fucking Ball Breaker. He fucking slammed your shit! How? How is it shielding? Oh, that's the shields. There, okay. I was like, there's no fucking ray anywhere around him, and then it fucking.
Oh, yeah?
Like,
there's,
okay.
So he's over there. Somewhere.
Fuck you. You're gonna fucking make that joke. Screw you in the ass. Fucking dillhole. Keep working! Slamming the shit out of you with his fucking flame pillars. Move. I said move.
I couldn't. You said move as I was already dead.
Oh, honey, no moochin.
Basically. Don't let it
recharge. Okay, so we referenced JoJo, referenced Berserk, and we referenced Fist of the North Star. That's the fucking, the holy trinity of anime right there. What else should we reference? Like, what other anime can we fucking reference? Should we get some Sailor Moon in here?
Golden Boy.
Golden Boy? No, let's talk about fucking Trash Boy.
You mean Junk Boy?
Yeah, Junk Boy. That's what it was.
Legend of the Overfiend.
Talk about fucking Oh My Goddess.
Bible Black.
Bible Black. Gunslinger Girl. Now we're just name dropping them. We're not even referencing them. We're just fucking name dropping that shit. Talk about fucking.
Oh! What the hell? What?
Yeah. That fucking. That's, that Ball Breaker attack is just fucking. Killer, bro, it murders you. And the fucking the gargoyles are just like slamming you with flame, like fucking flame jets everywhere. Yeah, he's over there. He's bringing up like fucking flame pillars, like he's oh, there you go, you got him. Like he's fucking Pyro in X-Men Legends. That looks cool.
Yeah, but we didn't get to see that.
But like, pre-rendered he looks dope. In game he looks like shit. Cross the streams.
Give me the NES advantage.
Yep. The power of friendship.
We eat gods for breakfast?
Too much, you think?
Too much.
No, I like this.
No, it's good. Casca, we've returned.
That peck was Casca.
Yeah. Gotcha. But in reality, she's the one getting raped. Please, because, you know, Bill Murray. Ah, there's Casca.
I'll get you next time, Ghostbusters. Next time!
Next time! We pull off the mask of fucking Peck. He's just like, it's just Casca.
The Ghostbusters. Hey, fellas. What are you
doing?
Ah,
they saved the mayor.
What am I doing here?
Pull the mask off of the mayor. You were the
victim. It's Old Man Withers!
No, it's Femto. They pull the mask off the mirror and it's just Femto.
What's a Femto? Did anyone
notice? From Berserk. Oh, yeah. It's fucking Griffin.
By the way, you're a descendant of Shandor.
Yeah, I kinda got that.
What about Dana, though?
What?
Again, she's not here.
Oh, no! You...
you go get slammed later, girl.
Pac-Man! I cannot. Then it was in no way his fault, though.
That was kind of rapey.
So that was Ghostbusters.
She didn't ask for any of that. I'm gonna call I'm gonna call consent on that.
And then the new guy went and found a better, less dangerous job.
I'm putting a red card on the play.
Starring Bill Murray, Dan Aykroyd, Harold Ramis, and Ernie Hudson. Written by Dan Aykroyd and Harold Ramis.
Guys, in my hand right now, I hold a red card, and I'm flagging the play.
That's a notebook, Gio.
No, it's not. It's a red card.
It's not even red.
I'm gonna color it red in a second.
No. So what did you think of Ghostbusters 3, aka Ghostbusters the Game?
Okay, started off really bad. I didn't enjoy the beginning of it. Okay. By the end, I kind of got turned around just a little, but oh my god, it could have been such a better project. They could have, just put a little more work into this, and it would have been really good. It would have actually been fantastic. The dialogue was hit or miss, honestly.
There's too much of the...
There was a lot of dialogue.
I just think...
almost too much, even.
No, of course
not. And we're even talking over more dialogue right now.
I think we're prepared to offer a potentially lucrative Ghostbusters franchise in either Chicago, Los Angeles, or Cincinnati. I'll pick.
So, are you ready Chicago to expand the Ghostbusters Cincinnati family Ghostbusters. On a semi-equitable basis and be your own boss?
And we're a very cool...
Chicago's where the box ghost lives.
So clearly. What do you say?
Should get one for fucking Green Bay.
You know what really... You know where they really need Ghostbusters?
Where?
Maine.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
That'd hey, really you're a Ghostbuster for all of Maine. Have fun dealing with the most horrific... nonsensical shit.
Well, technically, Scooby-Doo can be the Ghostbusters for Maine.
Why Scooby-Doo?
And why? Because they already dealt with the book and everything in Witch's Ghost.
Right, but that was mashing
two shits.
No. Okay, the Ghostbusters for Massachusetts have to be fucking on point, because that's where Cthulhu shit happened.
Yeah, it's true.
You need Ash. No, Ash is the Ghostbuster for Michigan.
Yeah. You need to get a team together. You need, fucking Ghost Rider and, a whole bunch of...
And Hellboy.
You need fucking Hellblazer and, a whole bunch of other motherfuckers to deal with that shit.
Constantine.
Constantine and all of them. Get the fucking Marvel Knights in there. Get, fucking...
You realize Namor and the Fantastic Four are part of the Marvel Knights, right?
Yeah, and Namor Black I never Bolt. Understood. Well, actually, no. Namor can deal with shit underwater also, so, that could be helpful.
Underwater ghosts like Cthulhu.
Yeah, exactly.
So this game was weird.
It could have been better, honestly. Here's an idea.
Let us play as one of the Ghostbusters, not some new dingus.
Right.
Not as Mr. Dingus, the new guy.
Also, enemy design, again, could have been better. I mentioned it in another episode, but, I'm going to mention it here because we're going over the end of this, as a total.
Oh, happy Halloween, y'all, by the way.
Yep, happy Halloween. For sure. Eat your candies.
Eat your candy.
Would you like another gummy spider?
Like another gummy spider. Yeah, have one.
But, yeah, the enemy designs, they just left something to be, required, honestly. It just, it left... They some of them were fine, spider area, I told you that was my cool favorite part. But at the same time, that one even could have been better. They could have designed them a little more. If they would have put a bit more effort into each one, I feel like it would have been fine. And, they took it out of the oven way too quick.
Hmm.
They should have let it cook. They should have just let it simmer for a little bit. Add a couple more spicinesses, just a little more spiciness to it. Gameplay-wise, too, it even looked a little boring, cover-based shooting.
But
just third-person, run around.
Slamming the ghosts, getting the ghosts into the
trap. That's fine.
But getting them into the trap gets a little tedious after a while.
And I could tell. Just by watching you,
let us drive Ecto-1.
Mm-hmm.
Hell, let us drive Ecto-2, that fucking helicopter thing from the cartoon. That's cool. We like that.
Give you more than one thing straight through. Every now and again you were able to, pop back to the cool stuff that you were collecting.
Yeah.
Back at the, fire station. The firehouse, walking around and everything, yeah, that's fine. But don't just leave it there. Don't just, give you the fucking proton pack and then not let you drive the Ecto-1 and fight a whole bunch of generic enemies. Add more
like,
variety.
I'm glad they had like the big fuckers and the flying fuckers and the zombie fuckers that you could actually just blast away and be done with and not have to trap in ghost traps.
Right. But again, two variations on enemies. Mm. The ones that you can trap and the ones you blast.
And the angels could have been explained better. The slime tether, the angel.
All of it could have been more. Like,
it did have a little too much of the, as James Rolfe coined it, where the fuck do I go game.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It looked obtuse.
You know what the worst,
it looked really fucking
obscure. You know
what
the worst game that I played for a Halloween episode for Where the Fuck Do I Go was?
Hmm?
Fistful of Boomstick.
Yeah. And you played this before!
Yes!
And, like, you were still having problems looking around. Like, finding your way around this game was weird. But, anyways, we're done with it. It was not as bad as I was expecting it, but still, it was kind of fucking racist. Oh, you want to look at the
one more watch
dancing pack again? Okay, this is fine. I'm down with this. But yeah, like it was a little offending to my taste. Immediately.
Where's his honor,
Packer? It could have been a better game.
News for him and a photo op. The mayor is in.
That kebab doesn't look like it's sitting well for him already.
Tell him goes through me. Not happening, Peckby. Security, remove these men. With excessive force.
Deadly force.
With excessive force.
Why do the good ones always play hard to get?
Wow.
Venkman, stop being rapey.
Nope, he had to get his rocks off somehow, man. You saw the way that Slimer came down with the assist. Right at the end. Still the best. Okay, I think we're done with this.
Black Slime Chairman.
No, we're done, bro.
No, just Black Slime Chairman.
No, I'm not even gonna touch that one. No.
Escape from Lost Central Park Cemetery, Mayor revealed at the end.
I love that pose on him in this one, just like, I'm black.
Da-ba-dee-da-ba-da.
If I was blue, I would die. This game was weird.
Who has two thumbs and pulled up the sky when you were wondering, yay, hi?
This guy.
This guy.
I love how they know how great that was also, because I have the fucking thumbnail.
Stay puffed in Times Square.
Oh, this is so great. It's great talking about this game with you, but I feel like if I had to play this on my own, I wouldn't be enjoying it.
Hotel Sedgwick. Times Square. Public Library. History Museum. Return to Hotel Sedgwick.
Merrick, I think we're
Lost
good.
Island, Central Park Cemetery.
I think we're good.
Oh, that's a thing.
Well,
these are cool! These are good designs! Why didn't we get them?
What's that?
Hey, it's a possessed
sheep! Oh, it's a ghost
sheep!
Yeah, that's cool. It's pretty dope, actually. We didn't fight any of those. How come we didn't fight any? That looks cool! These are cool also! Where the fuck were these in the game?
Ghost Elvis!
Ghost Elvis! He's gonna take a baby Ruth!
That thing!
What the fuck is that?
I don't know, but it's cool.
It's like a fat ballerina or something.
That thing!
Yeah, it's like a ghost grenade launcher.
These things! These evil balloon animals!
These weird little flash art things.
These
things that look like they're fucking from Cthulhu.
Yeah. Mushrooms. This thing! I don't know what it is, but I like it.
Right here, bro.
That!
That looks fucking cool! Look, actually select that. No, select that. I actually want to look at that. That looks so fucking awesome! Holy shit, that looks nice! Okay, you're getting a bit too close in there. You might want to zoom out a bit. But that looks really cool. That looks creepy. I'm down with that. More corn! Awesome. Nice. Nice.
Okay, why do we have these?
Because.
Classy. For not having the one on the watermelon one be black.
Yep.
Actual classy.
Well, no, they're all white.
Wine.
Yep. They're all white girls with fruits and bananas. Want some mangoes, bananas. Is that a Twinkie?
This is one big Twinkie. This is one big experiment. Twinkie.
Twinkie experiment. Experimental Twinkies. Weighing over 100 pounds and approximately 15 feet long.
This is a big Twinkie.
These are cool though. These are really fucking cool designs. That even looks really sick. Also, like, I like this. This is dope. They have the
Oh, that is cool.
That's Cthulhu.
Yeah.
That's just like, that's a Shadow Cthulhu monster. That's a fucking Shoggoth. What the hell is that at the bottom? Crystallized gradual part. That's cool. Where's all this cool shit? They have all these cool fucking designs. They probably just felt like not modeling most of them. Like, seriously. Guys, like, never mind what I said before. Like, you guys had good designs, but you didn't fucking implement them. Seriously. Like, this is just a case of just, like, shit being left on the cutting room floor, I guess. And just not being, you know, put into action. That's pretty cool, also. The press. The press ghosts. It's a weird fish monster. The Lameno Fishman.
Oh, that is disturbing!
Crab people.
That is crab fucking people. Freaky.
Look like crab really people. It's octopus people.
That's the guy from...
That's barely even recognizable.
That's Dunwich Horror, man.
Yeah, that's like, that's just fucking... That's a Shoggoth fucking shambling horror. That looks like a fucking Neolarthotep, like, monster right there. That's like something that came out of Egypt. All this Egyptian ghost shit. Like, cat with horns. That's pretty cool. It's a fucking manticore.
That's a sphinx.
Well, it's like sphinx manticore chimera. These are all really cool looking. Like, yeah.
Anzu. Him do good. Him do good. Him do good.
Huawa.
Humbaba.
It's a Huawa.
It's a Humbaba.
It's a Humbaba Huawa.
Do they all have names?
Yeah.
No, they don't.
Well, no. Well, they probably do, but they just didn't label all of them.
Him do good.
This artist labeled all his stuff.
Ooh. Lawyer vulture.
Vulture. That's pretty cool.
My god, it's a vulture from Shattered Dimensions.
That's kind of interesting.
A lawyer, too.
Yeah.
He's Harvey Birdman, attorney at law.
Yes, he is. I was gonna make that joke.
Pack.
Birdman.
I've seen already enough of this fucking thing.
Yep. Another version of the Proton Pack.
Ooh, cool.
That's pretty cool. That's pretty nice. Go back to the other one, actually. Proton cannon!
Electron beam.
I thought that said electro death.
Nozzle like, opens for freeze beam mode.
That's pretty cool.
Shock blast.
Neuron gun. Proton cannon. Alright, I think that's enough, dude. I think we've shown off quite a bit.
But this thing.
That's pretty sick. Weird, like.
Is it just me or does the music almost sound like Thomas the Tank Engine?
Yeah. Da, 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 da.
Thomas had never seen such bullshit before.
Tom never understood what the fuck the artist drew for this enemy.
Thomas never understood why so much good art was wasted. Anyway, I've been Merrick.
And I'm gonna go back to my station where I can read my fucking doujinshis.
Your tank
fucking
station?
Yeah, go back to the fucking tank station where I can refuel on fucking doujinshis and jizz all over my doggy makaras.
Oh, if you want a good laugh, look up Thomas the Tank Engine Megazord.
That's some weird shit right there, bro.
So, happy Halloween.
Bye, guys. I hope you don't get accosted by any bitch Nikto ghosts.
Wait, we beat the game. You know what that means?
What?
Congratulations.
Yes.
You have completed a great game and proved the justice of our culture.
Yes.
Now go and rest, our heroes.
And don't forget about the dancing pack. Hi.
Thanks for watching. This has been played, edited, and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato.
With my commentary and art, Gio.
And the Narwhal Entertainment art was by Rafaela Grona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, like it, like, comment, and subscribe.
Thanks, guys.
Ciao.